Oh boy. Here, go there. Urtas? And that works for everybody. Well, it does not. It doesn't kill. It doesn't. Only. Wow. I guess it can't be paralyzed. You said that. This flea puts you to sleep. You know what? Here. Alright, now I'm out of mana. Now you... Oh, I'm like... I'm poisoned or something. He's still alive, Sky? Stop coming back to life. That's really annoying. Ambrosia. Okay, amulet of concealment. Sneaks 17% better. Filled greater soul gem. Learning book for entropy master. Light magic master. One-handed master. Lightborn's memory. Ooh, that is cool looking. Look at that. Undead up to level 19 flee for 30 seconds. I'm picking it up, it looks like the Dawnbreaker model from Skyrim. Kind of. I think it has a little different design. Perfect Shaman Amulet. Increases the duration time of the transformation of wolf blood potions by 50 seconds. Affects only potions brewed while this effect was active. That's pretty cool. Set of the Wandering Mage. Starting to get up there again. This stuff is, like, good price. Skrig Caress, I'm gonna leave that. Chases of the Ash Warrior. Yeah, I'd take this too, but 36 pounds? 5, 6, 7, that would almost put me overweight. See how much he fills me up. All the way, baby. All the way. He's still alive, I'm surprised. Is that it? Is that it for this place? A lot of pillows and things. Fox pelt. Some of them look like books. I don't want to sit down on that. Master, didn't I get one? Yes. This is for this. Standard health potion, ring of frost resistance, mighty health and arcanist. Spell tomes that are not really that expensive, starling arrows. Drums. Adept. Something on that barrel over there too. Amulet of Magic Wind increases mana. Ring of Mighty Shock Resistance. Massive Shield of the Righteous Rampart. Weight 14. Gonna pass on it. It's not that expensive as far as shields, magical shields go anyway. Yeah, look at all the paintings. Paintings that we've seen. Oh, there's Godzilla. You want a good look at Godzilla? There he is. Looks like he's destroying a ship. Looks like a rowboat or lifeboat of people. that's it. Oops. We just go out the way we came. I thought there was another way out of here. Myrid Hall. I will go make sure. That there isn't another way. Okay, so these are the quarters. I doubt there's anything more this way. Oh, is there a... I missed something to the left. Oh, we have a whole top part. I didn't go up there. How do I go up there? There's a top part here too. Huh. I wonder if there's anything valuable up there. I mean, I don't know how to get up there. Oh, to the left is this waterfall. And behind it? No. Now it's better mapped. This is just this. Just trying to map it out better. And then that corner is where you come in. I just didn't go down in here. There's nothing really to see. This is the main area where I came in. So, I mean, it's just rocks there. I think we've really seen everything. I thought this place was going to be bigger, to tell you the truth. And I was afraid there was going to be more battles. Like in the previous episode or two, that's just a dead end. So good, yeah. With an ice claw at the end. I didn't take that, did I? Yeah, that helps. 479 total, I can carry. And this looks like on the map, like you can go further. Oh no, actually it doesn't. Over here it does. Yes. Let's just see. Alright. I'm just making sure that we've done it all. We've done it all, baby. I thought those were crazy birds flying around. I guess that's it. I guess we're done with Thalgard. Wow. So what I want to attack on the end, because this would be one long episode, but I'm going to split it in two and do two other things. We're still going to check out the wells and deal with the blind miner and explore old Isilon, which I'm saying that right? Or Isilon? I think it's Isilon. Well, let's check out the wells. There's one well we haven't found, and that's in the Powder Desert? I think these all start with Wishing Well. Deep Digger's Hollow. That is the one that we actually solved. It was a broken soul gem, which I have. We still have 7 more common soul gems. Broken soul, where is it? I'm carrying a lot of strange things. Anyways. That was what we put into that well. And then Golden Forest. The skin made of cloth, the body too small. And though I have eyes, I have always been blind. Bring my heart back to me. I know where that is. It's kind of near, what is it called? Swindler's Den? I think it's one of those creepy dolls. I don't know where I can find one. And then the one on the Sun Coast, all the way back at the beginning. A golden chalice, a grass-colored stone. Bring me this so I shan't be alone. Bring my heart back to me. So some kind of emerald chalice? Or a gold chalice with an emerald inset in it? Do I have anything? I have some stuff. I have some things. I might have something like that. I still wonder if I'm going to find the other fragment. There is so much in this to do, guys. It's insane. And then I got to find the one in Duneville. I don't even know where it is. Tell you the truth, I might look that up because I don't like to do things like that. I don't like to look things up, but what else am I going to do? Just wander around the entire Powder Desert? That'll take me forever. So the one here, it's by the Hermit Cave. It's like over here or something. That's the Golden Forest one. We're actually not far from that one. But it wants a doll, and I don't have that. So I have to go look for it, and then take the Farmer's Coast? Or this one? It's probably going to be impossible to cross these mountains. Well, I can here. I might take the Well Watch Myrid Tower, believe it or not. Or I could run over there now, place a mark there, and then go back. Now the other one that I had found on the Sun Coast is over here somewhere. It's on this island, I'm pretty sure. I think it's more south of Old Sharath. But not up on the Goldenford Cliff, and this is like up in the heights here. Maybe somewhere near the ore terminal and the old farmhouse. And the Duneville one, I have no idea. It's too bad they don't even mark them on your map. So, I think that's a good idea. I'm gonna try to look for that doll. Can I... Mouse 1, set destination. It's not working. Supposedly I have a marker there, it just doesn't show up. It doesn't show up on the map. Isn't that strange? Alright. I might run into more of these guys, I don't know. It shouldn't be too far. Oh wait. It's not south. Where? North. Remove marker. It's not working right. Alright, I'm not gonna... I don't know why it's doing that. But I gotta head... Oh, if I can... Can I drop down? I was about to. Wait, this is going east. No, no, I want to drop down the other way. What? Can't really do that. Right. Oh. Because I got all this on the way. Once I get past Thalgard... I looted all these guys. This area really had me on edge, I'll be honest. Which way did it come from? That way or this way? I think I came from this way? Wait, I'm heading east. Oh! What's at the end here? Can I go around those mountains? That's the other path. Right? Yeah, this way. Let's see if there's something at the end. I didn't see anything on the map. The interactive map. So I saw ectoplasm, meaning I had been here. Yeah, this goes all the way down the mountain. Wow. Not trusting you. Sorry. It's only one of you, that's okay. Oh god, you're so dramatic. Yay! En route. Thank you. Thought we'd seen the last of them. Almost at the end. Huh, look at that. This trail. You gonna go fight him? Go fight him. Oh, there's a few. Guess what I'm doing. No. Well, it doesn't work on our bias, does it? It staggers him. Ah. Killed the Starling Navigator. Oh, I hit him at the end. Oh, we got another enemy. Just loving this sword. There's a boat here we can check out. Thought we were done. Won 12 coins. A turn of arrows. Spell tome for revive rank 4. I think I have all this stuff. Let me just check it out, and I'll drop it. I'm gonna go through my spellbooks anyway. Spell tomes. Okay, Mage Light, rank 4. Right. That one's 350, I'm gonna keep that one to sell. It just ends here. Everything ends. Are there enemies on these half-sunken boats? I see a magical, mystical symbol. How do I get up there? Can I get around from this way? Oh. 62 of 100. Try to go on these boats. I don't know. Lost him. He got frustrated because he couldn't follow me. There's an enemy. Not anymore. Is the enemy on that other boat? I swear, it was a blip of an enemy. Disappeared. Ooh. Bloop, bloop, bloop. So, I want to go north. Can I skirt along the coast? I guess I can swim. What is that? I thought there was a door into another place. The last holdovers of the Sunborn. Ooh, ice claw. I may have, committed genocide on their entire race here. That goes east. Oh yeah, we're following the coast. Ice. I'm not in the right place. I'm still not in the right place. Here we go. 480 I can carry. Well, you're gonna have trouble following me here. If I don't get in any trouble going around this, because I can't fight back. But now I can. So I'm trying to make my way around here. I've wandered around here, and then the Hermit Cave will come up ashore, because I can't fly. I know, it disappoints me every time. Just can't fly. Stay with me here. I'm not running because there could be someone standing around here. Why? I have no idea. They would be standing around on this beach, but now that, oh, that's right. The Brotherhood of the Core is, yeah, down here. So I don't know what these islands are. I don't know if it's worth swimming all the way to them. And there's nothing on the interactive map showing a dungeon or anything there. I don't think he likes the beach. Something bad happened to you on the beach? I'm actually glad we have land here. I'm curious about the island, but I don't want to swim all that way. It looks like just rocks and you can't even get up on it. Could be wrong. Can we get over the map? Probably not. Yeah, that's very steep. Nope. Where are we now? Alright, almost... almost there. Okay, we're not going that way. Ah, yeah, we're just swimming across, okay. I wanted to jump into the water and nothing happened. Yeah, the Prophet, Prophetess, Dragonborn, whoever you're playing as. It's trouble jumping if you're not standing on a more or less, like, flat, even surface. Once you're on any angle, it gets difficult. I'm glad swimming like this doesn't reduce your stamina. It used to. Oh, you're kidding me! Oh, but I want to go that way! That's where I need to go, you put a barrier there? Oh god. Oh, I'm falling now. I don't suppose this would work. Huh? Yeah, because it's really unrealistic. I should be able to travel. There should not be a barrier like that. Sure, I'm clipping the way I'm supposed to. And the wishing well's not far, it's over that way. So I'm not sure where to find one of those dolls. Let's try Gaboff's first. Oh yeah, the elementals have come back. Fight him. Oh, he looks small compared to him. Oh, now we got a mud elemental. He went flying. Oh, not what I meant to do. Still into it. Does the mud elemental leave a corpse? Find one. I felt like having some fresh roasted pheasant. It's around here somewhere. There it is. Okay, I don't need to interact with it. I know what it wants. I have the letter. So we'll recall here. And this wants the doll, right? Golden Forest. Yeah. I'm pretty sure it's one of those. So I'm going to return to Ark. You know what? Let's see if I have that chalice that he's talking about. I'll leave it on screen because we're just gonna... I'm gonna check my stash. And that's just how we get around in Enderal.